Welcome back, awesome action toy fans and subscribers. Today, looking at this Jurassic Clash by Lanard Mammoth, 118 skill. Very small for a Mammoth and 118 skill. I believe there's a Jurassic Clash one by Lanard. Let me see. What can we see on the foot there? Let's get a little... Yeah, Lanard. There we go, we can see. From 2018. Zoom out. Pretty cool. It's nice to have it. It's a nice looking creature, but it's lacking articulation. So if you have a close look, first of all, pretty good colorings, you know, maybe not authentic. The sort of stripes there. Bit dirty. It was secondhand. Looks a bit like that mammoth from Ice Age a little bit. Pretty cool. No moving parts apart from the head does have, or the neck has a nice movement there, which is pretty good. Now it is missing, I believe, a saddle, which is a shame because it's so wide. I'm not sure figures will be able to sit on it. I've got my wandering barbarian here from Boss Fight Shoes. Fantastic figure. I'll put a link in the top right for you. Okay, legs are splayed apart. Whoa! He can do just almost a full split, and he is struggling to fit on that mammoth. But he can just about do it. That ain't comfortable for him. Ah! And he fell off. The bit of that saddle was on there. But he can do it. That is pretty awesome. Now, what is really quite cool, if you like Poe skeleton, they do a skeleton elephant. So you could almost have a living versus the forces of evil versus the undead sort of a clash going on. How cool does that look? You've got your elephant undead versus your mammoth rider in 118 scale. Pretty damn cool. I might have to get a few more of these elephants now to go with my other 9 of those. So 10, should I get 10 elephants to go with my 10 skeletons? Something to consider maybe. But that is a pretty cool. I do like that a lot. Very, very nice. Okay, so Awesome Action Toys signing out, saying please like, share, subscribe. Consider joining the Patreon, link in the top right. There'll be weekly prize draws starting on Sunday the 6th or Sunday the 7th, I forget, of November 2022 for at least 8 weeks, maybe longer. So it's worth joining just for that. Okay, stay happy, keep collecting. I'll see you next video. Bye-bye.